Hello everyone! Welcome to the Priyanka Rattawa show. Today I want to show you how to make Paserattu or Paserattu. Have you heard of it? In simple words, it is a green Moong Dal Dosa. This is a very popular Andhra breakfast recipe which is healthy, delicious and packed with proteins. To begin, we will need to soak the green moong. Take green moong dal, chana dal, wash and soak for 6 to 8 hours, green chillies and finely chopped onion. Stir it and saute it for a few minutes. The onion should have the crunch. Don't overcook it. Next, add coriander leaves. Mix and keep aside. Our dal is soaked and add drink the water. Now add ginger, green chilies and coriander leaves. Add water and blend it into a smooth batter. Season with salt, cumin or Jeera, rice flour. Mix well. Our batter is ready. The beauty of this recipe is that it's instant. It doesn't need any fermentation. You can make dosa right away. This is the consistency of the batter. Pour 2 spoons of batter onto a nonstick tawa and spread evenly to make a circle. Drizzle oil or ghee and cook on medium heat until it's nicely golden brown. Let's flip it. Press and cook for another 2 minutes. Put the onion chopping in half of the dosa. Onions is totally optional, avoid it if you don't like. Fold it and our Paserattu is ready. Dosa prepared with protein rich green moong instead of rice and urad dal is more healthier and easy to make. I'm going to cut it into half and serve with ginger chutney and little ketchup. Some greens and onions for garnish. Make this nutritious dosa for breakfast or pack it in the lunchbox. They are tasty and filling. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. Subscribe to our channel. Eat healthy and stay happy. See you next time. Bye bye.